Hi everyone, welcome back to our new tutorial. Hope you guys are well. So today in this tutorial I am going to show you how you guys can add a real-time messenger in your website without any code. And here you can see that in our website, this is the website, and here you can see that we have a real-time messenger icon here, and I will add this messenger in our this website here also. And here you can see that I made this website completely from scratch using Bootstrap, HTML and CSS. And if you guys want to check out this tutorial, I will give a link of this tutorial in the description below, and you guys can find this tutorial in the suggestion box also. So check out this tutorial if you want. So now here you can see that in our this website we have a real-time icon here. If we now click on this icon, here you can see that I have already sent some messages so that I can check out this messenger is working or not. So yeah, this messenger is actually working beautifully. And here you can see that a user sent this hi to me, and now I am sending this reply here. And how we can do this, so let's show you guys in real time. So now I will show you how you guys can add this messenger in your website without any code. So before we start, if you guys are new in my channel, then please subscribe, like this video and press the bell icon for the future videos. And if you guys have any question about this video and any other video, you guys can comment below. So let's get started. So for doing this, you just have to go to this website. Here is the link of this website. I will give this link in the description below. You guys can find it here. And here in this page, you have to create an account. So click on this account here. And now here I want to create a new account. So that's why I create a new Drift account. And then sign up with email. You guys can sign up with Gmail account also. And here you have to put your that email address where you want to receive your visitor's message. So that's why you have to put your email address here. So I am putting my email address here. That's it. Now you have to create a password here. That's it. Now click on this I am not robot. And now click on create free account. And now here in this page you have to put your name here. So I am putting my YouTube channel names. So this will be tech2 etc. That's it. And now click on this continue. And you have to put your company name and company website. And for me, I am using tech2 etc. And for my company website, I am putting my YouTube channel address. That's it. And now here you have to add an image here so that image can show in this icon here. So that's why I choose a file. That's it. Now click on this continue button. And now here you can see that we have an icon here, and you guys can customize this icon by yourself, and you guys can add many colors here. So now I am putting this color and this icon here, and now click on this continue button. And now here we have two options for installing this in your website. One is JavaScript code and one is WordPress. And now I am using JavaScript code, so that's why I click on this JavaScript. So this is the code here, and you just have to click on this copy code, and here you can see that paste this code below before the head tag and go to your code editor. And here you can see that we have our title here, and underneath this title we have to paste our JavaScript code. That's it guys. So this is our JavaScript code. Now save and go to your website, and now refresh. So here you can see that now we have a message box here. So now let's type a message here. Hi. And this message is now sent here. And now go to your email, and here you can see that you have a new message, visitor by Drift. And click on this conversation. Here you can see that hi tech2 etc. You are added a conversation with site visitor. Here is some of what you missed. So here you can see that I was the site visitor and I typed hi. So now we can chat with this visitor in real time. So for doing this, click on this reply in Drift. So here you can see that this is our dashboard here, and here you can see that our first message was hi, and now here we can reply this message. So let's reply this. And hello, how can I help you? That's it. Now send. Go to our website, and here you can see that we have two messages here. Now we can actually chat with our visitor in our real time. And now let's reply this again. I need a website. Now send. Then now let's go to our Drift conversation again. And here you can see that we have our message. I need a website. Now let's reply this again. And now I will reply. Please give us more information. That's it, now send. And now go to our website. Yes, here you can see that we have received our message here, and please give us more information. So that's it guys, here you can see that we have added a real-time messenger in our website, and we can chat with visitors real-time. And this chat option is actually responsive, and we can see these messages in our responsive mode also. Here you can see that in our mobile screen view it is also working well. Here you can see that. And yes guys, by adding this messenger we can help our visitors by answering their question. And yeah, that's it guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and if you guys really enjoyed this tutorial, then please subscribe, like this video and press the bell icon for the future videos. And if you guys have any question about this video or any other video, you guys can comment below, and see you guys in our next tutorial.